Willie leading off in the bottom of the second, no score. Hit in the air to deep center field. Bumbrey going back, all the way back at the fence. Gone.
He can hit it out anywhere. So the great man comes through and gives the Bucks an early lead. His second home run of the World Series. Dead center field, about 410 feet on the fly.